This Italian early 16th century drawing is fascinating because the artist has used a whole variety of techniques. He's prepared the paper with this ochre background, he's drawn over it in pen and brown ink, he's heightened it with white, and then he's used it probably to brick through onto another surface, possibly a design or a template. It could have been a cope used in a religious ceremony or could have been for a painting. But it is a really very beautiful example from this period.